and whatever comes up comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth, and whatever comes up comes out. We don't put our hands over our mouth, whatever comes up comes out.
Peace, Mr. Bassman, let on.
Hey yo, depending on the day, and depending on what I ate, I'm anywhere from 20 to 35 pounds overweight. I got red eyes, and one of them's lazy, and they both squint when the sun shines, so I look crazy. I'm albino, man, I know I'm pink and pale, and I'm hairy as hell everywhere but fingernails. I shave a cranium that ain't quite shaped right, face type shiny, I stay up and write late nights. My wardrobe is jeans and faded shirts, a mixture of what I like and what I wear to work. I'm not mean and got a neck full of razor bumps. I'm not the classic profile of what the ladies want. You might think I'm depressed as can be, but when I look in the mirror, I see sexy ass me. And if that's something you can't respect, then that's peace. My life's better without you, actually. To everyone out there who's a little different, I say, damn, a magazine, these is God's fingerprints. You can call me ugly, but can't take nothing from me. I am what I am, doctor, you ain't gotta love me. If you would please turn in your Bibles to Beauty Tips According to Forrest Whitaker, in the third chapter of the third line. Brother Ali, would you please read to the choir for me, son? I'ma be alright, you ain't gotta be my friend, and you ain't gotta love me. And I'ma be okay, you would probably bore me anyway. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be alright, you ain't gotta be my friend, and you ain't gotta love me. And I'ma be okay, you would probably bore me anyway. You ain't gotta love me, and I'ma be alright. You ain't gotta be my friend, and I ain't gotta love me. And I'ma be okay, you would probably bore me.